I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to import videos you've uploaded to Google Drive or Google Photos into your YouTube channel.
To import a video from Google Photos to YouTube, simply sign into YouTube with the same Google account you used to sign into Photos and go to the upload page. On the upload page, it says import your videos from Google Photos and click import. You can choose videos from your entire video list, or by just looking at those from your auto backup, or organized by album. If you want to import a video you uploaded to Google Drive into your YouTube channel, go to your Google Photos settings and make sure that you have Show Google Drive Photos and Videos in your photo library enabled. Videos from your Google Drive will be in an album labeled Drive. Select the video that you want to import and then click the blue Select button. While the video is processing, you can add a title, a description, tags, and add the video to a playlist. When the video is processed, click Done.
Once your video has been imported from Google Photos to your YouTube channel, you can edit the video and add music. You can add a custom thumbnail. You can embed the video on your own website or blog. You can easily share the video to Google+, Twitter, Facebook, or other social media. You can add the video to playlists, which also can be shared or embedded on a website, and much more. It's the way to get your video seen. And if you're a YouTube partner, you can even monetize it and make a little bit of money.
If you found this video helpful, click my channel icon to subscribe for more creator tips.